we didn't. Come on. What are you doing? What's going on? Wait, there he is. No, no, it isn't. I'm just going to close the window so you don't need it.
We'll have to put them all on my USB and put them on my brother's computer and add them to my... Maybe we'll do YouTube later, like his computer. Because yeah. I don't know my password for the internet.
Oh yeah, because like I can add it from there, like the connection thing. I think my password. My password's my home number.
I don't know what ours is. We've got two boxes and we don't know what my other passwords are.
Sometimes
This weren't the song that I was coming with. You know that loud song when you were rolling?
No, it's not this.
No,
it's not
this song. I don't like that photo. That one there. Check it. I really don't like it.
Did it?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's just like the skin that's been dead. Shall we?
Go.
Look.
Yeah, I know.
It's just really weird.
You look really old in that though.
Like, if you can, like, it kind of shapes your face.
Yeah.
Right, I should make a video that is like user friendly to everyone, no matter who watches it.
Yeah, and we can't say our addresses because
no,
they might kill us.
Exactly.
Like send hate mail.
Yeah.
Like someone you don't want to turn up at your door.
Exactly.
And you're like being like,
yeah, we won't say anything about
yeah.
Yeah.
So what was the topic?
Look, we've got like 1, 2, 3.
We've got a few. We could put that one on there.
We could put all of them
on there. We can't put. We can put that one on there if you want to know about Mark Parsons, like, if you want to, it would if he sees it.
Because it's just the end bit.
Yeah.
That's
where it's
I like that one.
You.
I need a new profile picture! So many of all of us, and then you go, I like that photo.
No, there are a couple.
Yeah, I do like this one.
Like, yeah, same.
That one's funny.
Like,
we do look like sisters,
yeah. Yeah, we do.
I can sometimes kind of see why
yeah,
people say it.
But on a day-to-day basis, I don't. But when you look at certain pictures.
Certain pictures, I really like that one as well.
Same.
It's like, ooh.
Oh, how's it really been? Yeah. And will it really ghostly?
Yeah, really ghostly.
There's another photo that I really like as well.
There's like a couple pictures where our teeth look so nice.
I know. So you're like,
I like that one.
That one's nice.
Yeah, I like that.
I think it's one of these ones or something like that, like a few of these.
That one with our pig nose is hilarious.
Yeah.
That makes me laugh a lot.
I like that one.
Yeah, our hair looks good.
It does.
Yeah,
that looks really good.
Your hair actually, like, you don't actually see the bow.
Yeah,
it kind of like goes round.
Yeah.
And it kind of, yeah, it comes out in where your hair, like where you have your extensions in. It's really pretty.
Your hair is massive. I'm so jealous.
Yeah.
It's great having greasy hair, isn't it?
I know. From a stick, no need for gel.
Natural hairspray.
Natural.
I play a parting like that.
What, my left?
Yeah, and it's like it's a diagonal sort of parting.
Yeah.
Observe it.
Yeah.
All my fringe goes out. So how I keep it.
Hello.
I don't mind that one.
That one's funny. I have like the weirdest like.
Your face is so cute.
And that was so funny. That makes me laugh so much.
I like that one.
Yeah, that's a good one. I look like a bit of a spag in it though.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I do. You're just looking at yourself.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Oh, that's a nice one of you. I like that one! No, but I look like Spaz. No,
oh yeah.
No,
yeah.
You don't look like a Spaz.
D-year-old.
I was like that old sexy figure. I was so nice, I was like, oh, you look really, oh, you
excuse
look like 25.
Excuse me, I just said you look really cute in another picture.
Where I've got fat cheeks.
I like that one, you're like on your phone, not
did bothered. Did you delete a photo?
No.
You did.
I didn't.
You did?
I haven't deleted any photos.
There was a picture of my hair at the side and I really liked it.
Wait, keep going.
Forward.
Forward.
Well, you went down deleting them. You deleted that video by accident.
I had to delete this pic.
What?
Check. Let me write that picture.
Might be in the recycle bin. I'll check the recycle bin.
That one. Whoopsie. You idiot.
Restore. It's restored.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I'll crop it out. I'm like a photo idiot or something.
I'm not gonna have that picture by myself. Why would I have a picture like that by
it's
myself?
It's like, no, it's where you should just add your hair up or something like that, because where you're holding it is always like.
Mm-hmm. I'll take a picture of my hair up later.
Yeah. Yeah, so every like Friday now.
Little bloggers! Yeah, I think we should. And at the end, we should add these pictures to the videos.
Yeah.
Goodbye! Or like a slideshow.
We need like a goodbye message so that we can like.
Yeah, what can our goodbye message be at the end of each video?
Well, we can't swear because YouTube might take it off.
Yeah, no, it's but.
Because I know you'd probably be like, bye, bitches!
No, not swearing the whole film.
No, not really. You might be able to say like shit and all that. I don't think
you can.
No, you can't. No.
Yeah, I won't say that.
They're flagging for that, I think. They're like report abuse.
Yeah. What can our goodbye message be?
Push.
What favourite? I don't know. I don't really.
Subscribe.
Subscribe to us, bitches.
It's swearing again.
Oh, shit.
Subscribe!
And you got like a heart. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Right, should we do it? What can we do?
Oh, yeah. Do you want me to put those things into.
Not yet. What do you want?
Don't you want to like start, like make the channel first?
But we need to do it on Colin's computer because I don't know the password to go on the computer. Okay. Is it ain't it? Oh, no. Do you not.
We don't know the password, Chelsea.
Oh, has he changed it again?
To what? From what?
From.
Connor.
No, the internet password. We can do it. We can take a laptop in Connor's room now.
Yeah.
And do it at the same time. And then come back here and do another video.
Yeah, I guess if you want to. It's up to you. I really want a drink.
You can go down and get another one. Do you want to go down and get a drink and go in Connor's room?
Yeah, okay.
I'll turn his laptop on now. Yeah. Bring your laptop in there.
Yeah. Why don't you bring it? I'll go get a drink.
No,
and
I'll come down with you. We'll go back to the Michael J. Fox one. I never had this other one. Like, Derek. I read David Beckham. Yeah, and Derek. David Beckham.
I Kelly Osbourne's.
Yeah.
That's the last book I read, Kelly Osbourne's biography.
Then gave me this book about, like, you know, the gold rush, like, in America or something like that. It was really, really old, I know. She said it was really good and she gave it to me. It's called Hope, but, like, I ain't read it.
Mm.
Tried to read Twilight and that got me to write a chapter a month. I knew Bella went to school.
Yeah, that's about as much as I've got to. Yeah. Right, let's go get a drink.
It's just really long for like.
Ooh.
Yeah, it is boring.
Oh, shabby boots.
Stop it.
They don't even have a bum for it.
No.
It's so funny, we should be comedians.
We're not comedians.
We're your mum in bits.